fights here today, who do you think is the biggest underdog? Which fighter versus which fighter?
I would say Mikey.
Why? Mikey versus Spencer.
Yeah, I would say Mikey versus Spencer. He had a good point. They do have the same equal amount of skills. And that, you know, Mikey can fight. You know, he has a lot of skills. But I'm a fighter who went up from 140 to 147, and he's coming up from 135 to fight, you know, probably the biggest welterweight. And, you know, just from me doing 140, 147, there is the difference in physical strength. And I was one of the strongest 140-pound fighters. So, that's probably why I would say he's the biggest underdog.
You said this is the longest that you've known about your fight ahead of time. Yeah. Since this is so different than what you're accustomed to, does it make you change up your fight preparation, or how does it make it different since you have more time to consider things?
No, it just makes me lock in. You know, now I gotta eat and sleep it. So it's gonna be on my mind for 6 months. So that's the good and bad thing about it. So yeah, I'm gonna be in the game.
You fought half of the stage.
Yeah.
Who would you want to fight next? If you can line up the next four fights for Danny Garcia.
Man, I really want to fight Porter and Thurman again. Like, I know I'm the better fighter than those guys. You know, the Porter fight, I felt like I won. Like, I won hands down. Like, I felt like I won the fight. The Thurman fight was a close fight, but I thought I pulled that one off. You know, I just want to get this victory and to see what comes my way. And but those are the two fights I really want. I just want to prove that I'm better than them.
And what advice would you give Garcia, maybe even Canelo, as far as like a fighter moving up in weight, fighting a bigger guy, a lot bigger guy?
Yeah.
Well, you've done it before. What advice can you give those guys on kind of how to handle the weight in the
I mean, Canelo went up from 154 to 160 and beat Triple G, so I'm pretty sure he already knows what he got to do. Yeah, but you know, Mikey's got to train hard, spar with bigger guys, work on a lot of physical strength, and work walking a lot of speed. And I think that'll be the key for him.
He revealed before his last fight that he just barely started doing sit-ups. Is that something you maybe recommend he maybe do a little more?
If it worked this much, stop. Don't even do it.
No, sorry.
Right, exactly. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Message to your fans. Where do people follow you, Danny?
April 20th. Tune in. Danny Garcia's back. The Danny Garcia Show.
You were on HBO. You were on Showtime. You're now on Fox TV.
I mean, I'm on all platforms, so just tune in. You know, God knows where you're going to see me next.
And it's at Swift. What is it, the handle?
Oh, just search Danny Swift Garcia, and it'll pop up all platforms. All
right, there you have it. Thank you, Danny. Cool.